Both finishing for the CD case and DVD case, we use shrink wrap here, which just means it's kind of what you typically see in a store. You can peel it open, and that would be your how you open it up. But that gives it a professional finished look. Here's another example. You can see it's kind of shiny there, and that's what the shrink wrapping looks like.